Well, earlier tonight on the Raw pre-show, only on the WWE Network, Brizongo had some stuff to say about their opponents tonight, the Lucha Dragons.
Lucha. Lucha, it's Spanish for disgusting mole people, I believe. You're so smart.
You know we understand what you're saying, right?
What?
Wow.
Aquí.
Mira, aquí. Mira, aquí,
aquí,
mira, aquí, aquí.
Sí, todo es el. ¡Ah, no! ¡Es Mongolian Chichilla!
You know, Ron ended up going to Raw, Ron ended up retiring after that. And I ended up having the best singles run of my career. And that could certainly happen to one of these guys. What happens if Gallows and Anderson breaks up?
Oh man!
What happens if you're the COO and you draft Gallows thinking you're gonna get Anderson next and somebody outsmarts you and gets him before you do? Then you have a team broken up.
This is Sin Cara, Tyler Breeze now. And again, think about it. The higher you go in the draft, you got to imagine you're going to make much more money. A lot of negotiations going on behind the scenes. New deals, new contracts.
You're a guy that's coming up here, and you came in from a developmental system wherever, or you came in from independent territory, you came in from NXT, and all of a sudden you've made this big name for yourself. You're going to the top 10. Certainly you're going to ask for a little more money.
Yeah, think about
it. Your agent will be foolish if they didn't.
Cover by Fandango. Is it an up air? We've seen Caraway in a kick out. Oh, wow.
What a move!
Oh, my goodness. Tyler Breeze right in the face.
Unbelievable.
I don't even know how Breeze is standing. Well, he's not anymore.
Not now.
Kalisto.
Kalisto's taking up Brizongo on his own.
Going for Salida del Sol. Sin Cara, top rope. Down goes Fandango. And now Tyler Breeze rolling up Kalisto from behind, almost had him. Jeez. Oh, good grief. And Tyler Breeze stacking up Kalisto and Brizongo with the win.
Brizongo's becoming a pretty good team. I hate to see these guys get broke up if that's what happens, because they become a pretty good team.
You're right, John, impressive victory, but how long will we be saying Brizongo?